Hello guys, today I'm going to show you the top 5 best laptops to buy in 2020. So before we start this video, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe to the channel. And with that being said, let's get started. So number 5 on the list is the Acer Aspire 5. The Acer Aspire 5, at just under $600, offers some of the best value on a laptop still even at the start of 2020, and I just have to include it in a top 5 list for the list to be complete. The build quality and design of the laptop is still good even for now. It comes in a plastic build with a texturized matte finish on the back and front, along with some metal accents that give off a slight premium feel. Overall, this has a solid build quality that is good enough for the price and is quite thin and light at 18mm thick and 1.7kg. The display on this is a 15.6-inch Full HD IPS panel that looks good. You get accurate enough colors and contrast, average viewing angles, and it should be good for gaming and media consumption. The performance on the laptop is the reason why the laptop has excellent value. It comes with an Intel Core i5-8250U processor, 8GB of RAM, a 256GB SSD, and the Nvidia GeForce MX150. These specs allow the laptop to perform really good for normal day-to-day work, and you can do some light gaming and editing on this without much problem. Number 4 on the list is the Microsoft Surface 2. The Microsoft Surface Laptop 2 is just the right upgrade from the first model, and for people who need a business or work laptop, this is the perfect choice for a decent price at $850. First off, its design and build quality is actually incredible. It is very premium looking and feeling with its different colors and an overall pretty unique look. One thing I would complain about here is that there are too few ports on this for the size, but still it isn't as bad as the MacBooks and is still workable. The laptop also looks very suiting for students or business persons and is one of the best looking laptops out in my opinion. The display is one of the biggest plus points on this. With this, you get a 13.5-inch 2256x1504 pixel dense touchscreen display that looks excellent. You get very accurate colors and contrast, great sharpness, and some of the best viewing angles on a laptop display. The performance on this is good for what the laptop is. Its specs include the Intel Core i5-8250U processor, 8GB of RAM, and a 256GB SSD. Performance should be good for most normal work, but you shouldn't expect to do gaming on this, and for light editing as well, they should hold up pretty well. So number 3 on the list is the MSI Modern 14. The MSI Modern 14 is one of the best and most powerful 14-inch ultrabooks you can buy for under $1,000. It offers everything from a 10th-gen CPU, a great build, and incredible battery life. The build quality and design of the laptop is completely unique from any other MSI laptop, and it is a more subtle approach on a laptop from MSI. With this, you get a full metal body with a striped finish, and it looks incredible overall with multiple color options. It is also pretty thin and light, as it is an ultrabook, and you can easily carry this and travel with it everywhere without an issue. The display on this is also pretty great and includes a 14-inch Full HD IPS panel. This panel has very accurate colors, great contrast ratios, and it gets very bright and has good viewing angles. The panel is certainly very usable for editing, and gaming and media consumption is a very good experience on this. The specs on this are some of the best for a thin and light laptop, and it includes the Intel Core i5 10th gen processor, 8GB of RAM, a 512GB NVMe SSD, and the Nvidia GeForce MX250. These are up-to-date specs that should give you good performance on every basic task, as well as allow you to game at 720p and edit videos at 1080p and above. Also, the laptop probably has some of the best battery life I've seen at around 10 hours of runtime on a single charge. Number 2 on the list is the ASUS ROG Strix J. The ASUS ROG Strix J for $850 is a great value gaming laptop to get for the price. With this, you get incredible performance, a unique build, and a high refresh rate display. The build of the laptop is one of the most unique and creative things I've seen on a laptop in a while. This laptop has a plastic build, but the whole laptop has RGB inside it. The bottom of the laptop has RGB, and it gives a very unique and attractive look to it. Rest of the build is also pretty solid, with a striped finish and a thin and light form factor. The display on this is also one of the best on a gaming laptop. With this, you get a 15.6-inch Full HD IPS panel with a 120Hz refresh rate. The high refresh rate, mixed with good colors and thin bezels of the display, give a great experience while gaming and consuming content. The specs on the laptop include the Intel Core i7-9750H CPU, 8GB of RAM, a 512GB SSD, and the NVIDIA GeForce GTX 1650. The 9th Gen i7 combined with the 1650 give the laptop some great performance, and it is one of the best performing editing laptops at this price, and for gaming, you should be able to play most games at 1080p with high FPS. So number 1 on the list is the Dell G7. The Dell G7, at exactly $1000, is by far the best performing gaming laptop you can buy for the price, and nothing comes close to it right now on Amazon. The build quality and design of the laptop is pretty good and is a big improvement from the previous model. It has a metal and plastic combo build this time, and it also looks and feels a lot better than the previous model with a much smaller footprint. Rigidity wise, it is also pretty decent, and it now weighs in at around 2.5 kilos and is 20mm thick, which is not great but is much thinner than before. The display here is another upside and another huge upgrade. It includes a 15.6-inch Full HD IPS panel with a 144Hz refresh rate that is great sharpness, good looking colors, and great viewing angles. However, the real selling point for the display is the 144Hz refresh rate that looks really smooth and is a great addition for gaming. The performance on this is why the laptop is at number 1. You get some beefy specs on this that include the Intel Core i7-9750H CPU, 16GB of RAM, a 512GB SSD, and the 6GB NVIDIA GeForce RTX 2060 GPU. With these specs, editing at 4K isn't an issue at all, and you'll be able to play every game out with 60+ FPS at high settings, and I think you should be able to stream with this as well. So that's it for the video guys, thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe to the channel, and I hope you enjoyed the video. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.